Courageous our alma mater, you will be our guide.
That anything is possible as long as you believe in yourself and your dreams.
Speak thy name with pride. May the Spirit dwell within us.
Include faith and constancy in your daily practice.
We will always love and honor dear Corinth.
I pronounce you graduates of Pearl River High School.
Thank you. Good evening. I'm Brittany Milligan, senior class president, and I would like to welcome everyone to the Pearl River High School 2010 graduation exercise. We request that you turn off all cell phones. Please turn them off and not just put them on mute. We appreciate your cooperation because the cell phones interfere with our sound system. As required by State Fire Marshal, everyone must be seated during the duration of the ceremony. Please stand and remain standing for the presentations of colors by the Pearl River Naval Junior ROTC, the National Anthem, the Pledge of Allegiance, the retirement of the colors, and the invocation. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Dear Heavenly Father, tonight the class of 2010 celebrates the end of one journey and the beginning of another. By your grace, the help of family, friends, teachers, and mentors, and our hard work and determination, we have created a strong foundation on which to build our futures. We thank you for all the blessings you have bestowed upon us, and we ask for your continued guidance and protection in the years to come. Amen.
Please be seated. On behalf of the graduating class of 2010, I would like to welcome everyone. Tonight marks an important event in our lives, and we are grateful that you are here to share it with us. In addition to our teachers, parents, and friends who have helped us with this special occasion, we are honored to have the following special guests tonight. Please refrain from applauding until all guests have been recognized. Please stand when your name is called. Mr. A.G. Crow, Louisiana State Senator, District 1. From St. Tammany Parish Schools, Mrs. Gail Sloan, Superintendent. Mr. W.L. Foles, III, Deputy Superintendent. Ms. Cheryl Araby, Assistant Superintendent, Curriculum and Instruction. Mr. Peter Jabaya, Assistant Superintendent, Human Resources. Representing Pearl River High School on the St. Tammany Parish School Board is Mr. Daniel Zecanelli, District 8. Representing St. Tammany Parish School Board, Mr. John C. Lamarck, District 13, President of the School Board. The school board members are Ms. Robin Mullett, District 9, Mr. Ray A. Alfred, District 14, Ms. Mary Kay Belisario, District 15. Our other honored guests are Dr. Mary Bernacki, Principal, 6th Ward Elementary School, Ms. Lisa Verga, Principal, Creekside Junior High School, Ms. Mary Lou Jordan, Principal, Riverside Elementary School, Ms. Shawnette Abair, Principal, Alton Elementary School, and Dr. April Whitfield, Little Pearl, Principal, Little Pearl Elementary. It is my privilege to introduce this year's student commencement speaker, Scott Provost.
Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." This still holds true. We are here tonight not only because we believed in the beauty of our dreams, but also because we believed in the beauty of ourselves. I look at everyone tonight and see not a group of seniors eager to shift their tassels and be on their way, but more than 140 individuals who have made the best of their time at Pearl River High. We have all helped each other during the time we've spent in and outside of class. Many of us have known each other since kindergarten, and we've seen each other grow and change in many ways. In 10 years, when we all come together once again, we will see that everyone has grown even more. I think of times past and remember all of us dressed very differently. Some wore jerseys, some wore cheerleading uniforms, and yes, one of us even donned an Ozzy Osbourne costume for his American history class. But now, we're all here, dressed in gowns and mortarboards. Remember the times we've dreamt of this moment? Well, everyone, our individual dreams have now become a shared reality. We've accomplished this together. I remember many times seeing not a lone student struggling to finish his or her homework, but friends helping each other to succeed. Reflecting upon the memories we share as a class, it is clear that we have witnessed history together. Our years have been riddled with the loss of legends and natural disasters. However, they have also been marked with a historic presidential election, advances in technology, and how about them Saints? All of these things are proof that anything is possible as long as you believe in yourself and your dreams. As we remember these times tonight, look around you. Is someone here because of your help? Are you here because of the advice of another? The assistance we've offered to one another? The camaraderie we've shared? These are all the things that make us one, that make us united, that make us a class. This ceremony is the culmination of all our hard work. It is not the ending, but the incentive to continue on. These moments will be the last in which we are all together as students of Pearl River High. Yes, we are receiving our diplomas tonight. Certificates of award, completion, and accomplishment. However, as you cross this stage, look around at your teachers, your coaches, and your friends, and think of what you have really earned during your time at Pearl River High. Class of 2010, this is our time. This is our moment. How will you remember it? Within the remainder of this ceremony, remember where you've been, know where you are, and think about where you're going. Whether you become a teacher, a doctor, an automotive technician, or an officer in the military, will you continue to believe in the beauty of your dream? Will you continue to follow it? As we continue along our voyage into the unknown, let us not forget all those who have helped us along the way. Our parents, our teachers, our classmates, and our friends. Let us always keep them in mind, and no matter what, we will never feel that we are alone on our journey.
Ms. Cheryl Araby, Assistant Superintendent, will now present the Alfred and Alex Dubuisson Scholarship.
I'm honored this evening to present the Alfred and Alex Dubuisson Scholarship. This scholarship carries the name of two people who Mr. Dubuisson served in education for 38 years as a teacher and a principal. Mrs. Dubuisson served as a secretary and bookkeeper for 39 years. They were committed to the importance of education. They were active with the 4-H, Louisiana Retired Teachers Association, National Day Lily Organization, and other civic endeavors. This scholarship is given on the basis of the student graduating from a St. Tammany Parish public school, attending a Louisiana public college or university, having a good character, excelling in extra class activities, and meeting a high academic standard. On behalf of the Alfred and Alex Dubuisson Scholarship Board of Trustees, I proudly present a $1,000 scholarship to a student from Pearl River High School this year, Mr. Alvin Nagarath, Jr.
Mrs. Gail Sloan, Superintendent of St. Tammany Parish School, will present the congratulatory remarks to the class of 2010.
As you graduate and move forward to make your mark on the world, I will be retiring from my career as an educator and making my way along the path of retired citizen. It has been a privilege for me to work with students, trying to provide meaningful opportunities that set young people on paths to greater accomplishment. It has been a privilege to work alongside dedicated teachers and administrators who have tried to get you to pay attention each day and engage in meaningful work that will deepen your knowledge and understanding. It has been a privilege for me to assist your parents as they have sacrificed and committed to providing opportunities for you to learn important life lessons and instill character. It has been a privilege to watch former students make their way toward becoming productive citizens, good parents, and happy family members with useful and even extraordinary careers that help to better our community, state, country, and world. Each year at the commencement ceremony, my position allows me to give advice to young graduates. The advice is based on the wisdom of age and experience and is offered with respect and hope for your success and happiness in life. For my last year to offer advice to Pearl River High School's young graduates, I reviewed several years of commencement addresses to select the best bits of advice I've offered over the years. So here's my own top 10 list of advice to graduates. Build on your knowledge with further learning throughout your lifetime. Combine your skills and knowledge with caring and compassion. Be true to yourself and listen to your moral compass. Temper values with virtue. Stay close to your family. Welcome new people who will further enrich your life, and be wise in determining those who will not. Develop a strong work ethic while also understanding the importance of rest and relaxation. Remember that making a good living is not as important as making a good life. Include faith and constancy in your daily practice, and try to leave the world a better place. That's the best advice I have for you, and I offer it with my highest hopes that you will benefit from the wisdom and experience that I have gained in my lifetime. Graduates, you now exit high school onto a world stage filled with infinite possibilities. Reach for the stars and shine brightly. Congratulations.
Our school-to-work coordinator, Ms. Elaine Pruitt, will now recognize the students of the school-to-work clusters.
We would like to recognize the graduates who have completed all the requirements of the school-to-work cluster program. The career clusters offer the students the opportunity to study a career pathway in depth. Pearl River High School is grateful to the many business establishments that have generously accepted our students and allowed them to connect school to the real world. Would the students and their parents please stand as the student's name is called? Please remain standing until everyone in your cluster has been recognized. Audience, would you please hold your applause until all students have been recognized? Agriscience Cluster, Bradley Blackwell. John Crawford. Dylan Esslinger. Cade McFatridge. Nicholas Migliori. Maria Melzerick. Jonathan Ushery. Please be seated. Architecture and Construction Cluster, Ernesto Amador, Patrick Kelly, Caitlin Nobles. Please be seated. Business Cluster, Jennifer Blackwell, Jennifer Cantrell, Emily Estopinal, Carissa Rogers, Brittany Savelle, Christopher Williams. Please be seated. Education and Training Cluster, Advanced Studies. Tara Eisen, Catherine Bennett, Melissa Cantrell, Katie Abair, Michael Jarrell, Brittany Milligan, Jordan Nunez, Vincent Piazza, Shelby Shutai, Gabrielle Williams. Please be seated. Education and Training Cluster, Students Teaching and Reaching. Catherine Lampkin, Mason Lee, Bethany Quinlan, Tracy Smith, and Ashley Zerang. Please be seated. Government ROTC Cluster, Felicia Jones, Donna White. Please be seated. Health Sciences Cluster, Certified Nursing Assistant, Kayla Foy, Anna Gillum, Megan Jackson, Victoria Kendrick, Crystal Kennedy, Morgan Lowe, Alicia Pichon, Kelly Pontier, Don Pontiff. Please be seated. Health Professional, Heather Harper, Carly Jordan, Mary Elizabeth Orlenfost, Megan Rudisell, Alexander Sanji, and Duan Sting. Please be seated. Hospitality and Tourism Cluster, Culinary Arts, Alvin Nagaroff. ProStart National Certificate of Achievement, Alvin Nagaroff. Please be seated. Human Services Cluster, Douglas Conravy, Jessica Gidros, Chelsea Nunez, Corey Swallow, Nicole Thompson. Please be seated. Performing Arts Cluster, Laura Harris, Malia Henry, Katie Hoffman, Nicole Coster, Jordan Nunez, Taylor Polk, Scott Provost, Victoria Shambra, Kyle Smith, Daniel Waldron, Ashley Zerang. Please be seated.
Our assistant principal, Ms. Peggy Redmond, will now recognize graduating seniors who have earned academic excellence. Would the students and their parents please stand up as their student's name is called, and please remain standing until all the students have been recognized. Audience, please hold your applause until all the students have been recognized.
The following honor graduates have achieved at least a 3.0 to 3.49 cumulative grade point average for their 4 years in high school. Will the honor graduates and their parents please stand as I call their names? Tara Eisen, Catherine Bennett, Bradley Blackwell, Jennifer Cantrell, Angela Davis, Andrew Dillmore, Emily Estopanol, Heather Harper, Laura Harris, Mason Lee, Morgan Lowe, Nicholas Migliori, Alvin Nagarath Jr., Chelsea Nunez, Mary Beth Olenforce, Vincent Piazza, China Pierce, Carissa Rogers, Corey Swallow, Alexander Sanji, and Tiffany Yates. Please be seated. The following honor graduates have achieved at least a 3.5 to 3.9 cumulative GPA average for their 4 years in high school. Will the honor graduate please rise with their parents and stand while I call their names? Joseph Bennett, Jennifer Blackwell, Victoria Davis, Katie Abair, Malia Henry, Carly Jordan, Taylor Polk, Tracy Smith, and Daniel Waldron. Please be seated. The following honor graduates have achieved a 4.0 or higher cumulative grade point average for their 4 years in high school. Please stand with your parents as I call your name. Melissa Cantrell, Nicole Coster, Maria Mizurik, Jordan Nunez, Kelly Pontier, Dawn Pontiff, Megan Rudisell, Shelby Schultai, Gabrielle Williams, and Ashley Zerang. Please be seated. The following students have received senior academic endorsements. Will the honor graduates and their parents stand as I call their names? Catherine Bennett, Joseph Bennett, Jennifer Blackwell, Melissa Cantrell, Angela Davis, Victoria Davis, Andrew Dillmore, Heather Harper, Katie Abair, Malia Henry, Michael Gerald, Mason Lee, Maria Milzurek, Jordan Nunez, Vincent Piazza, Taylor Polk, Kelly Pontier, Dawn Pontiff, Scott Provost, Megan Rudisell, Shelby Schultai, Victoria Shambra, Alexander Sanji, Christopher Williams, and Gabrielle Williams. Please be seated. It is my pleasure to recognize the top 10 graduates of the class of 2010, based on their rank in class. Will these graduates please come forward in alphabetical order? Melissa Marie Cantrell, daughter of Helene Fleming and Gerard Cantrell, is an active member of the National Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, Students Against Destructive Decisions, and Sigma Rho Pi. Her club offices include president of the Social Studies Club and treasurer of the Beta Club. She is also a three-year member of the PRHS tennis team. Melissa's volunteer activities include Special Olympics, Six Wards Christmas Under the Oaks, and Riverside Elementary School's Field Day. Among Melissa's academic achievements are Literary Rally, Principal's Award, Chemistry Award, and being a member of the 4.0 Honor Roll for 4 years. Melissa received the University of New Orleans Jackson Scholarship, but she plans to attend Nicholls State University to utilize her academic enrichment and dean scholarships in the fall. Melissa Marie Cantrell. Malia Elizabeth Henry, a four-year honor roll student, and is the daughter of Mark and Michelle Henry. Malia is the president of the Pearl River High School chapter of Students Against Destructive Decisions, and she is a member of Mu Alpha Theta. She is currently attending the New Orleans Center of Creative Arts. Malia's love for dance has led her to many opportunities to express her creative talents. She has choreographed the Pearl River High School dance team, for which she was a member for 3 years. PRHS annual musicals she choreographed for 4 years, and the Boyette Junior High Rebelettes dance team. Outside of school, Malia is an award-winning choreographer at the Slidell Little Theater, and she's also won numerous awards in jazz dance competitions. Her expertise in dance has earned scholarships for jazz dancing, ballet, and tap. Malia will be attending University of Southern Mississippi, where she will study dance and theater. Malia Elizabeth Henry. Nicole Joanna Coster is the daughter of Dan and Lori Jo Coster and was selected as St. Tammany's Parish School's Outstanding District 8 graduating senior this year. She has held the position of class treasurer for the past 3 years. Nicole has also been the president and secretary of the National Honor Society, the president of the Beta Club, secretary and vice president of SAD, and a member of Mu Alpha Theta. Some of her other curricular activities are, include student reporter for the Times-Picayune, girl state representative, positive behavior support program and PTSA student representative, and a 10-year member of the Talented Theater Program. Nicole has been a member of the volleyball team and is currently a member of the Southern Spinners Flag Team. She participates in community projects such as tutoring elementary students and donating her time to the Relay for Life program. Nicole has received the Academic Award for Honors Physical Science and Biology and AP American History. In the past year, she has earned the Principal's Award and the Meritorious Award for earning a 4.0 GPA. Northwestern State University is Nicole's college of choice, where she received NSU's Presidential Honors and Girls State Award scholarships. Nicole will have a double major, Physician's Assistant and Addiction Studies, with a minor in theater this coming fall at NSU. Nicole Joanna Koster. Maria Irene Milzerik is the daughter of Joseph and Bonnie Milzerik. Maria, a four-year honor roll member, is also the vice president of the Rodeo Club, the secretary of Mu Alpha Theta, the treasurer of the National Honor Society, and a member of Beta Club and SAD. She is also generous with her free time in that she is active in her church, and she volunteers for Toys for Tots, the Giving Tree, Van Antonio's Food Pantry, and Elder Sit. She has served as president and vice president of the FFA chapter at Pearl River High for the past 2 years. Maria has been very active on Pearl River High's FFA competitive teams, including welding, creed speaking, electrical, dairy judging, and the chapter's Star Green Hand teams. She also participated in the Mini Farm and the National FFA A Smile program. Her involvement and dedication to the FFA program is evident in her numerous awards, which she has won for various activities and proficiency tests. Maria will major in veterinarian medicine at the college of her choice in the fall. Maria Irene Milzerik. Jordan Wayne Nunez, the son of Gordon and Nicole Nunez, has been a 4.0 honor roll student at Pearl River High for the past 4 years. In his junior year, Jordan participated in the literary rally in English 3. Jordan's athletic abilities are demonstrated on the soccer field, where he has been a member of the PRHS team for 4 years and was captain of the team this senior year. Outside of school, Jordan plays for one of the Pearl River Youth Soccer Association teams, for which he has been a member for 3 years. Jordan's creative talents are showcased in his 4 years in the St. Tammany Parish Talented Arts Program. As part of this program, Jordan participated in designing and painting a mural for Pearl River High, as well as the sets for the annual school plays. As a continuation of his interest in art, Jordan plans to attend the University of New Orleans, where he will study graphic design and film. Jordan Wayne Nunez. Kelly Ann Pontier. Kelly, this year's salutatorian, is the daughter of Anna and Rory Pontier. Kelly was named Pearl River High Student of the Year for 2010. She has also been the recipient of many academic excellence awards throughout her high school career, including Algebra 1 and 2, Geometry, English 1 and 2, Free Enterprise, Civics, American History, Chemistry, Medical Terminology, and French 1. In addition, Kelly received the Principal's Award, the Who's Who Among Scholars, who's who in history and government, as well as the Honesty and Integrity Award. She earned certificates for 2 years in perfect attendance and 4.0 honor roll. Kelly is also an active in several school organizations as the vice president of Beta Club, the treasurer of Mu Alpha Theta, and captain and a 4-year member of the dance team. She is also a member of the National Honor Society, the Forensics Club, and the Student Council. Kelly's community activities include Adopt a Grandparent Program and the American Heart Association's Heart Walk. Kelly's desire to help others will be fulfilled when she attends Nicholls State University to pursue a degree in nursing. Kelly Ann Pontier. Dawn Elizabeth Pontiff. Dawn, the daughter of Anthony and Donda Pontiff, is a 4-year Pearl River High Honor Roll student, as well as the recipient of the Principal's Award. She has also received the Academic Excellence Award in her first responder class. Dawn has also earned certification in first aid, CPR, AED, and certified nursing assistant. Dawn's academic success is reflected in her receiving TOPS and a scholarship from Southeastern Louisiana University. While at PRHS, Dawn worked as a volunteer on projects for Student Council, Beta Club, Spanish Club, and SAD. She also volunteered her time to the North Shore Heart Walk. As part of her extracurricular activities here at PRHS, this year Dawn served as the secretary of Beta Club. Southeastern Louisiana University is Dawn's college of choice, where she will pursue a degree in nursing. Dawn Elizabeth Pontiff. Megan Elizabeth Rudisill. Megan, the daughter of Peter and Tammy Rudisill, and this year's Miss PRHS. She has held the office of president of Mu Alpha Theta, vice president of the National Honor Society, secretary of Sigma Rho Pi, and senior leader of the cheerleading squad, of which she is a 4-year member. Megan is also a member of Beta Club and SAD. Academically, Megan has been the recipient of the Academic Excellence Awards in English 3, Biology 2, Business Computer Applications, and the Principal's Award, the President's Award, and has also earned a place on the 4.0 Honor Roll for all 4 years here at Pearl River High. Some of her after-school hours are spent as an active member of her church and the Slidell Little Theater. Megan's interest in science will take her to Nicholls State University this fall, where she will major in biology and pre-med. Megan Elizabeth Rudisill. Shelby Ann Schulte. Shelby, this year's valedictorian and a 4.0 honor roll student for all 4 years here at Pearl River High. Shelby is the daughter of Cheryl and Eddie Schulte. She has held the offices of Secretary of the National Honor Society and captain of the Southern Spinners flag team. She has also been a member of Mu Alpha Theta and the Beta Club, Writers Club, Spanish Club, and Foreign Language Club. Shelby was the recipient of the Masonic Lodge Honesty and Integrity Award in 2009. She is a 2-year winner of the Principal's Award and a 3-year participant in the Literary Rally. Shelby has received academic awards for gifted classes that include English 1 and 2, Free Enterprise, and World History, as well as AP English 3, French 1, and Spanish 2. Award of Merit for the Reflections Contest and second place in last year's PRHS Poetry Contest are some of other Shelby's awards. Her extracurricular activities include the Hugh O'Brien Youth Leadership Program, the United Way Fund, and the Rebels for a Cause, Breast Cancer Awareness Week. Loyola University is inviting Shelby to be a part of its study abroad and honors program and to participate in its Cardone Leadership Fellowship Program. Shelby will attend Loyola University, where she has been awarded a Dean Scholar Award for approximately $80,000. Shelby Ann Schulte. Ashley Michelle Zerang. Ashley, whose parents are Glenn and Tammy Zerang, have been very active in extracurricular activities during her 4 years at Pearl River High, while she at the same time maintained a 4-point GPA. She is also a 4-year Principal's Award recipient and earned a first place in the Social Studies Fair competition. This year will also mark Ashley's completion of the STAR Teaching Academy. Ashley has served as president of Mu Alpha Theta, vice president of the Social Studies Club, secretary of SAD, secretary of her junior class, and parliamentarian of the class of 2010. She is a member of the National Honor Society, the Foreign Language Club, Student Council, Beta Club, and Talented Theater. Ashley volunteers activities include Relay for Life, Toys for Tots, and organizing files at the Pearl River Town Hall. Ashley's love of children and learning will help her reach her goal of becoming an elementary education teacher when she attends Southeastern Louisiana University this fall. Ashley Michelle Zerang. Top 10, you may now take your seats.
Mr. Winkler, our principal, will address the graduates and then present their diplomas.
Okay, I have talked to these students for 4 years, so I'm gonna talk to some of you who maybe I see once in a while tonight, because I've said everything I think, and they know that what I would say tonight. But I wanna tell you a little story that is involves one of these students in front of us. We had practice the other day, and I told them I had a 45-minute speech about several other students, and they didn't like that idea, so I cut it down to one person, okay? And this is a story that has gone unnoticed, but it includes all 4 years of your time at Pearl River High. And every year, there's an outstanding graduate. Well, there's many, but this one kind of stuck out because I think it kind of went unnoticed because this person started out as a freshman playing baseball. And he played baseball as a freshman, and he played for 3 years. And he would dress up for football games, and he would paint, do body paint, and he would come with guys, and he would stand at the top of the row in the football stadium, and he would cheer for the football team. And then he got his friends together, and they had Go Rebels on their stomachs, and they would go down at halftime, and they would cheer the guys on as they left the field, and they came back on the field. And I thought that was pretty impressive in itself. And he didn't play football because he was concentrating on baseball. He wanted a scholarship in baseball, and he worked in fall ball, and he worked in summer. But his senior year, he joined the football team. And during the senior year, he played very well, considering he'd never been on a high school football field before. Well, he got to the last game, playoff game, and he hurt his shoulder. It became obvious to me because, when you go to enough football games, you notice things, and it was noticeable that he had hurt his shoulder. I think it was maybe, it was the last half, but he stayed in there, and I knew he was looking forward to baseball his senior year, but he stayed in there. Well, a few plays later, he broke his leg. And the good news was that his leg healed. It would heal in time for baseball. The bad news was that he was going to have surgery on his shoulder, and he would not be able to play his senior year in baseball. Now, you would think this would be the end of the story, that he would maybe give up on his baseball team or whatever, but he didn't. He went to the home games. He went to the away games. He supported that baseball team that he was on for 3 years just as he did the football team before he joined it. Now, we always don't see that, but that showed me a lot of character. To make things more difficult in my mind, because I played high school baseball, was that they won their first playoff game in 4 years. So he didn't get to be on the field when they won that game. Congratulations, by the way, guys. But they won their game, and yet he supported the football team, he supported the baseball team, and I would like to recognize him tonight, because Doug Conravy, I think you accomplished something that we try to teach. Thank his parents too, because Ms. Conravy's doing project graduation after the graduation night. She's done it for, I don't know, 11 years, something like that. Okay, I also want to recognize some other students. I would like to ask these students who are entering the military and their parents to stand, please, and be recognized. Jonathan Carey, please stand up with your parents. Chris Dubos, please stand up. And Bradley Garrett, if you and your parents would stand up. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. I would also like, while I'm here, to thank the teachers, because you work with these kids, you help these kids, you share with each other, you don't give up. Ms. Howard, I'd throw you in there too, because you put this program together, and you just not do give up. You don't give up. And that rubs off on these kids. Because you do not let them quit. You do not let them fail. They'll try to, but you don't let them. So faculty, you as usual, have done a good job with this group, and I thank you. Now I'd like to thank Ms. Sloan. Ms. Sloan talked me in, to a certain extent, to take this job. I did not really start out my life wanting to be a principal. However, the faith she had in me has allowed me to do some things that I didn't think I could do. So I would like to thank her. I'd also like to let you know that since these students have been at Pearl River High, she's provided us with over $100,000 in computers, laptops. We have cameras on campus now, which helps us out tremendously with the safety of your children. Promethean boards, which maybe you don't know what that is, but the teachers do. A new science building, football bleachers, wireless internet all over the campus. STI at home, which allows you to keep track of your students' grades. And many of these students sitting here will go into college with 3 to 9 hours of college credit from Nunez, which will be, I believe, transferable to any Louisiana college. Due to the program that Ms. Sloan and her staff has set up. So I want to thank her for that. Also, 2 activity buses, which allows us to get our extracurricular activities to different parts of the state. And thank you for helping us during this trying economic time, for keeping us stable and financially stable, educationally sound. I wish you the best in your retirement. To you and your staff, thank you for all these improvements and leadership. that you provided for our school, and we have a gift that we would like to give to you at this time, if you would please step forward. While we're on a break a little bit here, Ms. Sloan and everyone on the stage is going to lead us out. So she'll go first with her staff and the school board members. Then we'll repeat this when we get a little bit closer. Then the teachers and then the students. And we'll set that up a little bit better in a minute. Okay. All right. Students on the stage, please return to your seats. I now present the 2010 graduating class of Pearl River High School. They have completed all requirements prescribed by the state of Louisiana and are ready to receive their diplomas. Will the 2010 graduating class of Pearl River High School please step forward to receive your diplomas? First row, please stand.
Jonathan Elijah Adams. Ernesto Amador. Tara Paige Eisen. Ashley Helen Bailey. Brendan Caven Bailey. George William Band Jr. Christopher Shane Barnhill. Blake Elsip Bowman. Catherine Elizabeth Bennett. Joseph Christian Bennett. Bradley Wayne Blackwell. Denise Michelle Blackwell. Jennifer Noel Blackwell. Dustin David Bogle. Samantha Ann Buffanine. Scott Lewis Broom. Tyler Dwayne Bunn. Jennifer Marie Cantrell. Melissa Marie Cantrell. Jonathan Dale Carey. Kylie McLean Caulfield. Caitlin Elizabeth Champagne. Chantel Marie Clavery. Douglas Edward Conravy. Jamie Terrell Cooper. Brian Joseph Kostich Jr. John Guy Crawford IV. Angela Nadine Davis. Victoria Michelle Davis. Justin Wade Daw. Andrew Mitchell Dillmore. Craig Stephen Domingue Jr. Christopher Jacob Dubose. Tina Marie Dupree. Dylan Patrick Esslinger. Emily Michelle Estopanol. Chloe Christine Ferguson. Paul Robert Flores. Corey Alexander Foyle. Kayla Gabrielle Foy. Richard Warren Frazier II. Timothy Lynn Free. Bradley Austin Garrett. Brian Allen Gerstner. Jason Michael Gerstner. Adam Zachary Gilliland. Anna Marie Gillum. James Quarmain Gillum. Jessica Ray Gidros. Philip Leslie Hike. Heather Nicole Harper. Laura Ashley Harris. Justin Allen Haskins. Lonnie James Hayes the IV. Katie Elaine Hebert. Malia Elizabeth Henry. Katie Megan Hoffman. Megan Elizabeth Jackson. Kyle Ewert Jansen. Michael Keith Gerald. Felicia Ann Jones. Carly Denise Jordan. Lauren Nicole Keller. Keisha Marie Kelly. Patrick Philip Kelly. Victoria Ann Kendrick. Crystal Lynn Kennedy. Rachel Ann Kennedy. Nicole Joanna Coster. Blake Joseph Ladner. Catherine Leah Lamkin. Mason Douglas Lee. Jeremiah Hunter Levy. Brittany Nicole Lott. Morgan Lee Lowe. Melvin Amos Lyons. Kevin Michael Mahoney. David Eugene Marsh. Kaisa Elizabeth Martin. Cade Ryan McFatridge. Nicholas Joseph Migliori. Maria Irene Milzerich. Paul Joseph Miller Jr. Brittany Danielle Rose Milligan. Candace Lynn Minto. Ashley Nicole Mooney. Danielle Nicole Morey. Amber LaShawn Michelle Nelson. James Terrell Nelson. Caitlin Noel Nobles. Alvin William Nagarath Jr. Gregory Dean Nugent II. Chelsea Kristen Nunez. Jordan Wayne Nunez. Mary Elizabeth Olenforst. Vincent Joseph Piazza III. Alyssa Maria Pichon. China Breeze Pierce. Nicole Elizabeth Pinero. Shayna Ray Pippen. Melody Louise Patari. Justin Kyle Pitts. Taylor Marie Polk. Kelly Ann Pontier. Dawn Elizabeth Pontiff. Scott Douglas Provost. Bethany Lauren Quinlan. Stephen Patrick Reed. Dustin Kendall Ricks. Dara Lynn Revere. Carissa Helen Rogers. Jeremy Paul Rowland. Megan Elizabeth Rudisil. Brittany Michelle Savelle. Shelby Ann Schulte. Victoria Helen Shambra. Alyssa Ashley Siebert. Christy Michelle Severio. Cody Schaefer. Nicole Marie Singletary. Stephanie Devian Singletary. Kyle Reed Smith. Tracy Meredith Smith. Corey Neal Swallow. Alexander Dalton Sanji. Heather Cheyenne Sanji. Emily Rebecca Spohr. Duan Joseph Steen. Ricardo El Mario Tiano Jr. Catherine Nicole Thompson. Kendall Terrell Twilley. Jonathan Neil Ussery. Adam Russell Vines. Daniel Mark Waldron. Joshua Allen Walker. Megan Estelle Weigel. Donna Lynn White. Dylan Jack White. Christopher Scott Williams. Gabrielle Padilla Williams. Kayla Marie Wilson. Alfred Lester Wortman. Caleb Joe Yarborough. Kayla Nicole Yarborough. Tiffany Nicole Yates. Jeremy Michael Ebersabel. Ashley Michelle Zerang.
Okay. Seniors, you may now change your tassels to the right side of your motorboard. Seniors, please stand. Okay. By the power vested in me by the Louisiana State Department of Education, and you better not laugh at that, and the St. Tammany Parish School Board, I pronounce you graduates of Pearl River High School.
The benediction will be followed by the alma mater and the recessional of the graduates and faculty. At the beginning of the school year, our class selected a theme, Walk the Walk to Success, in 2010. We are honored to have Ms. Sloan lead us on that walk. We ask that the audience remain in place until all graduates have left the auditorium. Thank you. Please rise for the benediction. Dear Heavenly Father, please help us to remember the friends, faculty, and staff who have helped make high school a positive experience, and our families who have supported us each step of the way. We also ask for your grace to help us work hard in our future endeavors in order for each one of us to reach our highest potential and to make a difference in the world. Amen. Please join us in singing the Alma Mater.